Good morning, everyone. Let's learn a new number. Nambu decides to surprise his mother by making a beautiful design on a wall in his room. Let us count the number of flowers in the design he has made. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10. Let's count the purple flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10 again. Now some yellow flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10 again. Let's count the pink flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10 again. It's beautiful. 10 and 10, 20. 20 and 10, 30. 30 and 10, 40. 41, 42, 43, 44. So 40 flowers and 4 more flowers make 44 flowers. Now students, count the number of decoration balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10 again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Group of 10. So 10 and 10, 20. 20 and 10, 30. 30 and 10, 40. And 40 and 4, 44. So there are 44 decoration balls. Now let's trace and write number 4444. Keep your pencil in the first box. Make a standing line, a sleeping line, and a standing line again. Number 4. Keep your pencil in the other box. Make a standing line, a sleeping line, a standing line again. Number 4 again. 4 and 4 is 44.